With Dribble Pass Control, you go side to side, dribbling the ball, wall passing to ULTIMAGOAL, trapping the ball, and then performing a dribble move to go in the opposite direction. This drill develops passing, controlling, and dribbling.